Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to Rosanna. It's a song by Toto and this is our first time listening to it. It's a request of our patron Dana.
Yeah. was fun. This is brilliant music. Wow.
You know, fun, phenomenal with F, fantastic, fabulous, fantabulous, whatever you say. This was all the way Rosanna. This is one of the best compositions as well.
One of the best songs I've heard.
Yeah.
And I can't believe I've not heard it till today. There was a movie called Rosanna, starring Steve Martin and a young actress.
Okay.
I don't know.
Not seen that.
This should have been in that movie, but I don't think it is.
You saw it?
I watched it years ago.
Okay.
But I don't remember this song, so it mustn't be in that movie either.
You know,
a beautiful
song.
I
always thought it would only be Africa. That was that great by Toto. This is, for me, I don't know, this was just too good.
Too good.
Too good to believe.
What richness in the music, wow.
And the vocals as well, the vocals are
totally
sweet.
Totally unexpected. We heard couple of songs of Toto, which were quite disappointing. But then Africa and this,
Rosanna.
I would say this is even better than Africa.
For me, I wanted to say the same thing.
Better than Africa.
Don't want to hurt anyone, but this is how I feel.
Better than Africa. Africa, possibly because of the name and whatever was going on in Africa at that time, maybe it got a lot of traction.
Yeah.
This is better than that. Musically,
for me, yeah.
On the first listen, dead sure.
Go all with it. It is like that.
This is phenomenal. The message is very clear, simple.
I know.
Not too much to analyze in the lyrics. It's pretty straightforward. More or less repetitive towards the end, like so many other songs.
Yeah.
But the richness in the music and then that final bridge, final ending of it all, wow, when it just, the pianos kicked in.
The guitar.
Wow. This is just amazing. And nice voice too. The way he sung the whole song.
Yeah.
It was very mild, soothing.
It was sweet.
Breezy. It was breezy.
Yeah.
Breezy and downright romantic.
Yeah.
They may have been away for almost a year. But if Rosanna hears this song, she'll be back.
She'll be back. With
unless she's...
Like a wind.
She's with someone else and she's committed to that person.
I don't think.
She will be back. Hearing the song, Rosanna will be back. If at all, it's based on the real story.
You know, first time listening to it, and I was very tempted to sing along with him. It was that catchy, it is that simple, it's that easy to sing. And you like that music. It's not common, it's very rare to listen to music like this. The way it was coming and going and coming and going, the way they arranged it, this is beautiful arrangement. It is one of the best compositions. If I have to take a top 20 compositions, this would be somewhere on 10. Or maybe even closer, if I can get down to the list. This is that kind of composition. As you listen to it, you enjoy more and more. There's a bit of jazz, there's a bit of rock, there's, you know, the keyboard playing, progressive elements. Everything they put in, and everything works. Everything sounds great. It sounds just too good. Wow.
Beautiful. I'm just amazed by this music.
It's spellbinding. That's what it is.
That's the reason we are here. The reason we are here listening to music is because of songs like this. And I don't believe, I wouldn't believe I would have said that for Toto. Toto. I just can't believe they created a song like that. Africa was really good.
Yeah.
This is even
for me,
better.
It was
in my
first,
opinion,
this is
better.
Yes.
We've heard some great songs this month during the 4th Mega Reaction Fest as well as requests by our patrons. Wow, just amazing music. Sweet, Love is Like Oxygen. Peter Cetera, Glory of Love. Boston's Amanda. It just kept coming on and on and on and on and on. Cream, Eric Clapton. Wow. Brian Adams, Billy Idol.
Some older songs as well, it's impossible.
Yeah, Phil Collins, Genesis, Jethro Tull. Oh, just amazing music. And this is right up there with all the best of the music that we've heard.
Yeah.
In the last 2 years on this platform and 40 plus years of my life before that. Wow.
Rosanna, thank you for watching.